This is the Financial News Network. I'm Christy Duffy. Piper Jaffray cut Intel's rating from overweight to neutral Monday. Piper Jaffray has a $21.50 price target on the firm. Shares of Intel are approximately 0.8% lower in afternoon trade at $20.86 on the news. For further updates, stay tuned. You're watching the Financial News Network. I'm Christy Duffy.